You decided to come back.
Kelly convinced me. So I was here with Kelly when she had to get her ingrown toenails removed.
She's never seen your toe.
She's never seen it like that. Oh my god.
I know.
That's really painful.
That is very painful. That was right after dance.
Oh gosh.
And when I watched her do the procedure, it was absolutely terrifying.
You okay?
Just put the needle away.
It's coming for you next.
No, it's not.
But she absolutely loved it afterwards because she could dance. She didn't have to worry about her feet. So she told me that I had to do the same thing. So that's why we're here today. This is my best friend, Emily.
Hello.
And she supports me through everything.
You don't have ingrowns, right?
No.
This could have been an ongoing cycle. You've been dancing for a long time with ingrown toenails.
Yeah. It's honestly terrible. And it just, like, it hurts so bad. And I don't know what to do about it.
Three.
I keep crunching my toes, and I know that I shouldn't. Makes my feet cramp. Fight through that pain.
My name is Jasmine. I'm a dancer, and I have ingrown toenails because it's a part of the job.
Woo! Okay. Oh god, that hurt. Ooh.
We beat up our feet a lot, especially when you're on point because you're right on the toe.
After dance class, I usually put on a Band-Aids for the bleeding because after dance class, they really hurt. It's this feeling that you really can't describe to anyone who's not a dancer. They won't really understand what your feet would feel like after a really dance-heavy class.
I definitely accepted that I would have to deal with it forever. I didn't think there was a way that I could get this fixed until I heard about what Jonathan does.
I've actually tried to fix it myself, which was the worst idea ever. Go in there with like scissors and like nail clippers like before dance and like try to like ease.
Right before.
Pain. Yeah, right before. Terrible idea. I don't suggest anyone to do that. If you have a problem, go to a doctor and get it fixed because it's not good. You're not a doctor yourself.
How many ingrowns are bothering you?
Just two. So it's both of my big toes, but they're on the inside.
Okay, let me take this one off. Let's see how this one is. Oh my gosh, that's so painful. Yeah. See all that fleshy skin on the side?
Yeah.
What happens when we have infections or cuts where the nail's stuck in the skin, the body sends more tissue to try to heal that area. Until that ingrown nail comes out, we have all this extra skin that grows, and if it's not removed, it just keeps building up. Sore when I push?
Yeah, a little bit.
Sorry.
It's okay.
This side's not hurting you, the other side?
Yeah, no, this side is fine. Like, I don't feel anything on this side at all. Like, I can, like, press down on that easy. Mm-hmm. But this side is just, it hurts.
Let's take a look at the other one.
It's really, like, puffy.
It is puffy. Like little side pillows.
Airbags.
It's got airbags on the side. It's cute.
It's cute.
This is the thing. You see how the corner of the nail is just at the edge of the skin?
Yeah.
I want you to always leave it there.
Okay.
Never cut it too short down the side.
Yeah.
Leave that corner right where it is or a tad longer.
Okay.
Because imagine this is the edge. Mm-hmm. When we cut short, right, we have this point.
Yeah.
And this is the skin, and then that point gets stuck. But if we leave it right at that corner, it won't get stuck in the skin. So even though we see the edge here, I'm sure there's a piece that's probably stuck in there. There's a jagged edge going into the skin, irritating it. Luckily, no infection today. So at least, you know, you've had this for such a long time. This is a great time to do it. While it's not so infected, healing will be much better than when we have a swollen, irritated toe. The issue, though, is because you have this constant irritation, because you're always dancing on it, that's why it might always have this kind of puffy look. So with the amount of time you've had this, definitely the permanent procedure is your best option. How it works, we have to numb your toes with a needle. During Kelly's procedure, Jasmine was freaking out. She couldn't stand looking at the needle, looking at the ingrowns being removed. Looks like you're dying over there. I'm really surprised that Jasmine actually has come back for her ingrown toenail removal. Have you heard about her fear of needles before?
She's seen
it. We share the same fear.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's great. This is gonna be awesome. I'm gonna just do one of these.
Squeeze me. You can squeeze my hand as hard as you need to.
So if it's best, don't watch. I'm gonna.
Oh my god! I see it.
Are you ready? On the count of three.
Okay.
Once they're numb, we'll be okay.
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 Yep.
Close your eyes. Look at me.
Oh my god.
I haven't counted yet.
Oh my god.
One, two, three.
Okay.
Just breathe.
Oh my god, make it faster! Ah!
She's a screamer.
1, 2, 3.
Ow, my ears.
Oh my god, I can't do this.
You can. I have to inject people all the time of all ages. Kids scream, but not with a full-out woman scream, not with loud. I don't want to call her a dramatic dancer, but...
I'm sorry, Jasmine.
You're forgiven.
Well, I got some good news for you. You just have one more toe to do. You got some tears left?
Yeah, she does.
So on three, pinch the sting, bum, bum, bam.
Okay.
Don't look at me.
I'm not looking at you.
Oh my god, you!
I haven't done anything yet. 1, 2, 3.
Oh my god!
You got this.
Oh my god!
What you're feeling is pressure, but it's gonna go down.
Okay, get it out of me.
No, not yet.
It hurt a lot, so I screamed, and I cried, and I bit her. I'm sorry for biting you.
It's okay.
Sorry to put you through this.
Okay.
You okay? Yeah, you're done? You can relax.
That was all the needles.
Don't you look fresh?
Yes!
And happy.
I might have permanent damage to my hearing, but we all have survived Jasmine and the needles. Hopefully it's smooth sailing for the rest of the procedure now that her toes are nice and numb.
Are you gonna watch?
No.
No. You don't have to.
There's your white toe.
Ooh.
So we're gonna do a little check.
Yeah.
Okay? You shouldn't feel anything sharp.
Okay.
Anything sharp here?
No, I just feel pressure. Like, I hear it.
Yep.
In my bones, you know?
Oh, my lord.
Anything here?
No.
You are numb. Oh, you're covering up, eh, Emily?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh. Looks pretty?
No.
I know you love it.
So, nails all separated. Now we're just gonna trim out that ingrown piece.
Sounds good.
Good?
Yep.
You're watching.
Yeah, what's going on?
So we're just gonna pull out that nail.
Okay. Whoa, did you hear that?
Yeah. That's so gross.
Whoa.
That's disgusting.
Emily, look what came out of my foot.
No, I, oh, yeah. No.
That is disgusting.
See, how's that weird edge there?
Yeah, that's when I tried to cut it myself.
Yeah, that's what was going on. So this is gonna heal like that. So a little bit narrower on that side, but no more ingrown toenail.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I'm hot.
You feeling okay?
I'm just like hot.
Tell me if you're not.
No.
You're not feeling good?
No.
Do you want to step out?
Yeah. Okay.
You getting lightheaded?
Please don't faint.
I can see you're turning a little lightheaded.
Oh my god. I killed my best friend.
Emily turned as white as a ghost when I pulled out Jasmine's first ingrown. So I had to walk her into the waiting room, out to Laura, my office manager, for a change of scenery and much needed fresh air.
So you actually passed out, you know that?
Yep. Oh God, I hope she's okay.
She's okay.
Okay.
Everything's fine. But you and me, we're not done. We made it through 1 foot. Mm-hmm. Did you feel a single thing?
Nope, everything is good.
Nice, so we just gotta do it one more time and you are ingrown free.
Yay!
So this one is definitely much wider and much more jagged.
That is so gross.
Pretty big piece.
That's disgusting. I'm sorry.
That's okay. We gotta remove a lot of this callus and dead skin that's in here.
Yes, please. That's oh my god. That's like a wishing well. That's disgusting.
But you know, now that you're not gonna have any ingrowns, you're gonna have pretty nice feet.
Yeah.
You're gonna be showing them off.
Mm-hmm.
Now that we're finished with Jasmine's toes, we can go check on Emily just to make sure she's doing okay.
Did you faint?
Yes.
Oh my god, Emily! It was chaotic. I screamed. I cried, and she passed out for a little bit, but we survived. Now that everything is fine with my toes, I can go back to dancing. Thank you, we'll see you later.
You guys get home safe and we'll keep in touch, okay?
See you in a week.